My name is Justina Bramji. I am a medical doctor from Mozambique team of Fiebre Study.
And I am Campus Mukasa, project assistant of the same study.
The Fiebre Study was very helpful to both sides, Maputo and Manyisa district, because it brought different rapid diagnostic tests and blood culture performance to all patients, out and inpatients, that had fever. During the course of the study, we faced a lot of challenges. COVID-19 pandemic was the biggest of all, having to disrupt and reduce many activities and having many of the clinical staff infected. The community engagement was a very important tool for the acceptability of the participants in Manyisa district, a rural area. However, we struggled with a high rate of refusals to perform the follow-up visit.
We finished recruitment on the end of February 2021 with a total number of 2,136 participants. We feel very proud to be the site team with a higher number of total patients, and we think first of all, our PI, Dr. Kiki Basati, always available to rescue us from any difficulties during these 3 years of preparation and maintenance of all activities of the study. And we also thank to Dr. Heidi Hopkins with her 2 visits to the site and always putting efforts on communicating with all of the team and always available for our questions and doubts regarding to protocol and recruitment difficulties. And we finally thank every single person involved on the study and at Mozambique and centrally in London for their patience and helping to overpass all difficulties. Thank you.